I'm part of the AGU Universe. I come to these meetings to learn about new developments in the area of climate modeling, and that I also like to interact with my colleagues in the various areas of science.